assessing the cigar. Cigarettes appear to have been the seeds in Mexico and Central America around the 9th century in the form of reeds and smoking tins, the Maya, and later the Aztec.
Similar to their predecessor.